All right, there's a car coming. All right, so you got two of them. You got one on your elbows. Your feet are locked in the back one. And you do this. That's how I did it, all the way across.
Wow.
So I had to go backwards.
3 hours underground in the storm.
Right, so forward was better. Plus, he was way the hell in there.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, and then when I got the debris field, my elbows were like this. And so it was like, I can't fit because the dirt filled it up so much that the space was narrower. So I had to put his little life raft in front of me. And then there were roots in the dirt and a big old branch. So I used the branch to pull myself along to get over that last hump.
Wow.
Jonna, just get up and rest, my friend.
I got it for posterity. You're going to show you the method behind the madness.
Okay. We're very proud of you.
Oh, my God.
Spelunkers will learn from this in the future.
I gave up on my handkerchief. It was so disgusting.
Look at that beautiful hair. Oh my gosh, she's got beautiful hair.